Step into reading 3. Hungry, hungry sharks. Millions and millions of years ago, the earth did not look the way it does now. Strange-looking plants grew in swamps. Reptiles with wings flew in the air. Everyone on land were dinosaurs, dinosaurs, dinosaurs. Out at sea, there were strange creatures too. Some looked like dragons. Some looked like fish. This big fish could swim very fast. It had sharp teeth and a big fin on its back. What kind of fish was this? A shark! There are no more dinosaurs left on Earth, but there are still plenty of sharks. Today, there are more than 300 kinds of sharks. Not all sharks are big. Many, many kinds are less than 3 feet long. The dwarf shark is no bigger than your hand. The small carpet shark lies on the ocean floor like a rug. The leopard shark has spots. It grows to be about 4 feet long. The biggest shark is the whale shark. It is longer than a bus. The whale shark has 3,000 teeth, but it will never bite you. It eats only tiny shrimp and fish. The whale shark is very gentle. A diver can even hitch a ride on its back. These are blue sharks. They are far out at sea, hunting for food. Suddenly, they pick up the smell of blood. The sharks speed up. They shoot through the water like torpedoes. In a few minutes, they find a dead whale. The blue sharks tear off big chunks of whale meat. Now, the water is full of biting sharks. If one shark gets hurt, the others turn on it. They will eat that shark too. In a short time, the whale is all gone. The sharks swim away. Nothing is left, nothing but bones. Blue sharks are called the wolves of the sea. This is because they stay together in packs. Blue sharks often swim after a ship for days. A long time ago, sailors thought this meant that someone was going to die. Why do blue sharks really follow ships? The sharks come because of noises from the ship. Then, they stay to eat garbage that is thrown into the water. The most dangerous shark in the sea is the great white shark. It is named after its white belly. The teeth of the great white shark are big and sharp. Very, very sharp. It can eat a whole seal in one bite. The great white shark is the size of a speedboat. This great white shark has just had babies. Most fish lay eggs, but most sharks do not. Their babies are born alive. A baby shark is called a pup. The pup of the great white shark is almost the size of a man. As soon as they are born, the pups go their own way. It is not safe to stay near a hungry mother. The baby sharks swim off to catch their own food. One eats a fish. Another gets a crab. The pups had better watch out for puffer fish. The puffer fish can blow up like a balloon. If a shark eats it, its spines get stuck in the shark's throat. The shark will die. Not many animals can kill great white sharks. The stingray flaps through the sea like a giant bat. Its tail has a poison stinger. The poison can kill most animals. But a great white shark can eat a stingray, stinger and all. The swordfish is a very strong fish. It can cut and stab with its long nose. But even a swordfish almost always loses a fight with a great white shark. Another big shark is the hammerhead shark. It is easy to see how it got its name. Like other big sharks, the hammerhead never sleeps and never stops swimming. Most fish have air balloons inside them, but sharks do not. If they stop swimming, they sink. This hammerhead swims to a group of dolphins. It tries to catch one of the young dolphins. But sharks do not always get their way. The dolphins fight back. One dolphin dives under the water. It comes up and hits the hammerhead. The shark flies up in the air. It falls back on the water. Smack! The dolphins keep hitting the shark. After a while, the shark stops moving. It sinks down into the water. It is dead. Dolphins are smart animals. They can work together to kill an enemy. But sharks are not as smart. They have tiny brains. A shark's brain is small, but its teeth are big. It has many rows of teeth. When a tooth breaks off, a new tooth moves up to take its place. A shark uses up thousands of teeth every year. What do sharks eat with all these teeth? Fish and more fish. Other sharks, seals, turtles, crabs, almost anything that swims in the sea. Sometimes, sharks eat things that are not food. No one knows why. All these things have been found inside big sharks. A wallet, a fur coat, a drum, a bottle of wine, a chest of jewels, a barrel of nails, and a suit of armor. Do sharks eat people? Yes, they do. If a person is near a big shark, the shark may attack. But the number of people killed by sharks is very small. More people die from bee stings than from shark bites. Sharks do not go hunting for people, but people do go hunting for sharks. Some people like to go fishing for sharks. They have to be careful. A shark may look dead, then all at once, it can wake up and bite. Scientists want to study sharks, but it is hard to study them at sea. And it is hard to keep big sharks alive in a tank. Once, scientists caught a great white shark. They put it in a tank with other fish. But the shark did not eat, and it kept bumping into the sides of the tank. After a few days, the shark began to die. So the scientists took the shark back to sea. They set it free. There are many things we do not know about sharks. But we don't know that sharks are in danger. That is because people hunt them for food. And often sharks die just by getting tangled in fishing nets. So the number of sharks is getting smaller. Many people are trying to save them. Sharks are amazing animals. Oceans would not be the same without sharks.